This is not a test.
This is an important message from the Wills Point High School News.
Day by day!
Day by day!
We get better and better!
We get better and better!
So we can't beat B!
We can't beat B!
Boom! B! B!
Hello, Tiger Nation. I am Sammy Duffer with Wills Point High School News, and I am here with Mark Rattle from the varsity basketball team. They just got finished with playing the Rich Cup. How are you doing?
I'm good. We got the W.
So, how do you think y'all did?
Feel like we did good. You know, some negatives, but mostly positive. You know, we just gotta work on the things.
That's pretty good. What do you feel? What are y'all gonna practice more on as we can improve on?
Probably transition offense. You know, like getting the ball off the court, but also being patient, slowing the game down.
That sounds pretty good. What are you looking forward to this Friday as your first home game against
Northwestern? Same thing as last game, but you know, winning by a lot more. You know, we should have won by a lot more, but negatives got into it. Make sure y'all come right at the gym this Friday, our first home game against Northwestern.
Well, thank you for coming and being on the Northwestern News. Good job on the game.
Thank you.
It's about to go down. In a minute, let me touch down. I'ma get it.
Yeah.
Cause I'm
upset. 50,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over. That's why they need me out the way, what you expect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no. I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991. Out of town, people love to come around. Word to Flocko Jody, he done seen us put it down. Is asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check.